those pictures that are on there now are showing the bullets totally underwater. And I don't know how to recover. You know, we will survive it. It's surreal. I can't even find words yet to describe. I feel like I'm in a dream and I'm going to wake up. It's going to be okay. And I look at the pictures here and, yeah, I'm not going to be okay there, but we will go on.
I know you all have set up a GoFundMe page. I know you need help. What do you immediately need?
We got out with just clothes on our back. Everything we had to move out. I didn't realize my furniture and everything would flip over and the things I had saved would be gone. But right now, we did get someone to bring some shoes and some shirts and some toothbrushes. But I hate to say everything, but I guess we need everything.
Sharon Blaze, thank you. Officials as levees and reservoirs are pushed to the brink amid this historic amount of rainfall. We will take you inside those towns, rushing to evacuate as the water levels rise. And President Trump warns that all on the table is going to fire off yet another missile. This one's opting for the
stay very long.